Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to turn on assist s-log2 on the Sony ZV-E10 camera. So it's pretty easy, you just have to go to the menu. Inside the menu, go to this yellow tab, the fifth one, and you are going to find gamma display assist. And by clicking on it, you can find the s-log2 display assist feature here. So that's pretty much it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next one.